It's probably the hardest thing that I've ever worked on. I had to think of it as sort of a work of art. It's something hundreds of people created.
It's a wonderful texture and depth to this world.
It was the most work, it was the most difficult, but it was the most fun, it was the most rewarding. And of all projects, it's the one that I'm the most proud of.